And as you can see, there are more shells of baitfish that are now traveling also southwards along the Mslanga beach. And there seem to be no bird activity. However, there seem to be some activity of predators smashing these baitfish. Yesterday evening, there were multiple shoals of sardines that were traveling northwards along the same beach. What an awesome sight! Where are the netters? Even if it's bait fish, it can be sold.